I'm Justina Sorovitz, and this is Solar 60.
We're in the Multi-Mission Operations Center, or MOC, at the Johns Hopkins Applied Physics Lab in Laurel, Maryland. This is where mission controllers will operate Parker Solar Probe after it launches this summer.
While Parker Solar Probe was undergoing thermal cycle testing at Goddard Space Flight Center, spacecraft operators in the MOC conducted one of several mission simulation tests, or MSIM. I'm here with Nick Pinkine, Parker Solar Probe's Mission Operations Manager. Nick, what happens during the mission simulation?
During this mission simulation, the Mission Operations team is testing spacecraft activities that we plan to conduct on orbit. And we're doing this while the probe is undergoing the same thermal conditions it will experience in space.
Is this a typical mission simulation test?
No, this is arguably the most complex mission simulation that we have ever run at APL. We're simulating an orbit in the life of Parker Solar Probe, where we're basically tricking the spacecraft into thinking that it is in orbit 5 in the year 2020. In a period of only 8 days, the team is testing a variety of spacecraft and instrument activities that happen at different points in the actual 90-day orbit. This testing builds confidence that both the spacecraft and the mission operations team are ready for in-flight operations.
Thanks, Nick. Good luck with testing. That's it from the Parker Solar Probe Mission Operations Center at APL. I'm Justina Sorovitz, and this is Solar 60.